Arriving at Northolt Airport, Lord and Lady Mountbatten begin their round of last-minute goodbyes. Lady Brabourne was there to give her father an affectionate send-off, while Miss Pamela Mountbatten, who accompanies her parents to India, carries aboard one of the family pets as the time of departure draws near. Ahead lies New Delhi with its many problems, and our good wishes go with the new Viceroy at the beginning of a vital mission.